What kind of mayor was Mark Begich? Under Begich, spending increased in Anchorage by $133 million. Taxpayers were saddled with higher property taxes and a $17 million deficit. Begich painted a rosy picture of the city's finances. But after Begich resigned, an investigation revealed he knew and failed to disclose the real financial mess. Failed mayor, worse senator. It's time to fire Mark Begich.